Rwanda asylum a risk to UK foreign policy, says ex-minister.